Hello, everybody. So, today, more Phasmophobia. Late at night. I'm excited. Get excited. It's gonna be a fun one. And I've started to make a playlist for Minecraft, so that should be fun.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Game capture. Booyah. Let's go. Let's go do this. So we have to survive with only the starter items and get a 50 plus photo reward. Wow. And take a photo of the ghost. Okay.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Indeed, there are others out there in need of help.
Yeah. Oh yeah, my bad.
Hello?
It was like fucking class on this shit.
Hello, bro.
Readying up everything.
How's it going?
I know, it's annoying. Another day in paradise, dog. How are you?
Pretty good.
Good, glad to hear it.
Honestly, not a cancer mic. Good slut.
Mm-hmm.
the picture of the fucking bear is still here. That's funny. Alright. There we go. In we go.
CPU.
Mm-hmm. Alright, we're here.
Lisa Mutton.
Alright, you guys already know. Flashlight.
What'd you say, bud?
Camera. I've got Lisa Mutton, Chris' name.
Let's do this. Speedrun.
Go over it.
Speedrun. Speedrun. Guys, I got Imfrieder in the bathroom upstairs. Like, right up the stairs. I got the EMF reader right up the stairs in the bathroom.
What's the EMF reader? You got a reading?
Was it 4, 5, 2, was it?
It was 3.
3, okay.
It was 3 minutes.
Step out of the room, I'm a spare box. I'll quickly get a spare box and see how it goes. Yeah, same.
How old are you? How old are you?
Need to get out. Come on.
What's your name?
He needs to get out.
How old are you? He's an adult.
Spare box,
I got spirit box reading.
Awesome, we already got work.
Easy money.
Speed run.
Right, spare box, what else? I didn't mean to turn that on, sorry. Salt is all dry. Footprints at least.
I'll go get a jizz light.
Yeah.
Oh wait,
jizz light.
What the fuck? I got another 300 bill in this room if anybody got a camera.
Yeah,
I
did.
You got a camera?
Yeah, in master bedroom.
This way, come. 300 bill here.
I don't know where I'm going.
I took a photo of the dollar.
What are we taking a photo of?
This doll right here.
No, the downstairs
corner.
One. Is this gonna count?
Yeah, it counts for every door you take a picture of.
Anyone find the bomb?
No, not yet.
We need to get... I got freezing temps. here is where we keep getting reading.
I will get a bunch of sticks and light.
Bring me a crucifix too.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
I can go get stuff, I guess. I'm just kind of standing around like an idiot. Not really doing a whole lot. Alright. Let's get. I've never used this.
So we got, Oh, nice, got a picture of the wall.
It's probably useless, because literally nobody says to use it. You know what, let's try it out. I'm experimental.
It's a wraith.
It's a wraith. I don't know what that would. A wraith. No. Yeah, we knew that. A wraith.
I'm get crucifix for you.
Hi, bro.
What's
going
on? You guys said you got fingerprints? Is this supposed to be picking up something? Oh.
Oh, sorry, bro. I'm talking to my cat.
I don't know how this works. Whatever.
That's
too-
that was the
fucking
best.
I got crucifix.
Oh, yeah, there was
crucifix on the ground. I went for the carpet. Shit, where the fuck did it go?
Alright, yo, let's get this picture. I'm pretty sure we got the picture.
Fuck, where the fuck did it go? Yeah. I got it. It's going on the toilet.
Blow out my candle, forehead.
Uh-oh.
Look what you did, you fucking made it mad!
It didn't like that at all.
Oh, well,
God damn it. Well, I got a picture. That's pretty good.
Oh, you got the ghost photo? Awesome. So his death wasn't in vain.
Well, I guess that's good.
Hey, but he blew my picture out. I mean, candle.
We all good? Good to
go? Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, that's
I mean, except
okay.
The dead guy.
I mean, we don't talk about him.
Hey!
Oh, yeah. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm right here.
Yeah, we're exactly. Like, it's...
Just another successful ghost hunt.
Y'all are... Apples.
Yep.
Oh well.
Wait, head back to the phone when you're ready.
I should reach out to some of the guys.
There's one more motion sensor.
Oh, motion sensor, easy. It.
They were fun to play.
Yeah.
You wanna do it?
I'll grab these ones, you grab that one.
Oh.
See, I got one more inventory slot.
I'm gonna go motion detect myself.
When there's something strange in your neighborhood. Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters! I ain't afraid of no ghost.
Right?
It's not working.
Whole room sugared.
That's
G. Yep. Hello. Where's he going?
Hey, fuck you, ghost.
Ooh, motion attack. What's this?
Yep. All objectives done.
No, wait. Dead person needs to get in the bus still. No. will come back and haunt you guys.
No! They're leaving me! Come back! Good job, everyone. Good going.
That's a GG.
All four of us.
In 8 minutes, bro. Yeah, bro, you were for emotional support.
Oh, yeah.
You know, every team needs a mascot.
Hey, I was going to the other side to look further into the ghost.
No, you were just trying to see, you were just sacrificing yourself for the team so that we could all get away.
Exactly.
We didn't forget you at any point.
Yeah, no, I wasn't right beside you guys when you were talking about forgetting about me and walking away.
No, not at all. In fact, we're gonna tell your mom that you.
All right. What is up? Where's the other dude? There he is.
We've arrived. Check the equipment.
He's got the key. Think. Dong.
I got spare box.
I didn't get the camera. Well, that gives us room for something new. I'll take the book.
I'm checking them.
Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters. Go find a Ouija board.
Where are you? Where's the EMF?
Oh. Okay, it's in the upstairs hallway.
EMF-free? What's this? It's a hallway ghost. Fun! Where are you?
Oh.
How old are you?
I mean, I guess that works.
No response on spare box. Where are you?
Yeet.
Where are you?
Damn it. I'll get this.
No response at all. Fucking great. EMF 3, I think it was. Upstairs.
Yeah.
All the way. Somewhere here.
Ooh. I didn't know you could open those.
Give me a sign. Please don't
be in place.
Wait. Oh, someone turned that on. Where are you?
Damn water.
Still no response in a spirit box.
Ooh, freezing
temperatures.
Ooh, freezing temperatures. We like freezing temperatures. That means we get to wear sweaters.
That counted.
Our style is.
EMF-free?
Right.
Where are you?
No, I want to try this trick again. I've heard about this trick, and I'm not sure about it, but I want to try it again. Country roads, take me home.
Take me home.
To the place.
To the place.
I belong.
I belong.
West Virginia.
West Virginia.
Mountain mama.
Mama.
Take me home.
Take me home.
Country roads. Huh, it didn't work.
Maybe if we sing the lyrics wrong, it'll make them mad.
You know, I'm living in an echo.
Right, I'm gonna check cameras for spirit box.
Alright.
When the objective is done, we need smudge sticks and witness aggressive. Doesn't seem to be any issues anywhere.
There is no Ouija board down here. Where's the Hodja? Where's the watch
out? Can you move that camera a bit more left side so we can see a bit more the upstairs section?
The whole Ouija board.
Like the upstairs
holy,
like
holy Ouija board.
So I can see the stairs
wiggle wiggle board. We need to find the watch over
right now. I was looking down the hallway and I can't see much from here.
The do board, the wiggle 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 board.
Perfect, okay.
The Ouija board.
Ooh,
the squeegee Ouija board.
Is it open for shit like behind me? Or is that you,
boss?
The boogie woogie woogie board. Yeah, no, I don't see a wiggle woogie woogie board. Unfortunately. I wanted to talk with the Wuggle Legal Wuggle board, but it's not here.
Find the what? Find the bunions?
No, the bone.
I haven't found the bone either.
The bone? Bone, 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 bone,
bone.
Bro, this ghost is way too shy.
It really is shy.
Are you here?
Are they gonna
cool. And I don't see any ghost orbs just yet.
Where
but I
are
can't
you?
Tell if anybody's not sure.
Did you guys hear that?
No.
Did you get a picture of the bone?
It's me.
Wait, maybe it's in a long ghost.
Did you get a picture of the bone?
We got spirit box.
Ooh, we got a spirit box.
Spirit box, did you say?
Yeah.
Can they not hear me? Or are they just ignoring me?
Someone check fingerprints on that light switch over here. Cause it opened this one.
Nope.
Get your flashlight out of here. Nah, I'm not seeing anything, bud.
Oh god. I'm not dying again.
William?
I'm not dying again. I'm not dying again. I'm not dying again.
William.
No way now.
I'm in here with you.
Who's dead? Who's dead? Someone's dying. This is your flicks. Alright.
Alright.
GG. It stayed upstairs the whole time.
Yeah.
They didn't come out the two rooms the camera was looking at.
Bear that back.
Smudge stuff.
I'm coming in with crucifix.
I'm gonna go get the teddy bear.
These two rooms, it didn't come out here.
Where are you?
There's gotta be...
Fuck you.
Teddy bear somewhere. I pick up the kangaroo? Oh, I can.
Bro, I can tell you how many pictures I've accidentally taken in this fucking game.
I took two my entire game. But...
It's somewhere down this hallway.
Anyone want...
It did not come from these two rooms.
Anyone
these
want
two
a kangaroo?
Rooms safe? It's one for this room or that room.
It'll keep you safe.
What'll keep us safe? That bunny?
Yeah.
I mean,
how will it keep me safe? Take it?
Just trust me.
Sure, strange man who died first last game, let me trust you.
Hey, I know what I'm talking about. It's because I didn't have the bunny last game, that's why I died.
What if I throw the bunny down the steps? Woof!
Oh, you're dead now. This game.
Oh, fucking
shit! Oh, he hated it, bro.
He hated it.
I told you.
I got him. I picked him back up.
I don't know if it might be too late.
Okay, he won't follow us if we whisper.
Fuck you.
No, fuck you. I wanna get in here with you.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Kiki.
Turn your light off!
Doesn't matter!
Yes, it does. I heard it once before.
No, it doesn't. Trust me, I've got so many hours in this game.
Guys, I'm gonna go throw
the bear. Bro, look, I got a bunny. You might have hours. But...
Yeah, you're right.
Shh, we're supposed to be quiet.
Shh, he doesn't know
bro,
we're here.
Shh, I know, shh. Oh, shit.
Someone's dead.
Oh, it got me, bro.
No,
it got me. No.
The bunny doesn't see. Wait, where did he go? Wait, where did he go? What the fuck? No, I'm getting out of here. Fuck this shit.
The bunny got him. The bunny got him.
Where did he go? Oh, fucking hell.
It's okay.
I haven't been being seen witness a ghost event. Wait. Let me take some pills and I'll go back in.
What do you mean witness a ghost event? We saw it kill our friend.
Basically let it appear in front of you. I took some pills, I'm going back in.
Alright.
I'll get the last ejector. See you.
I'll be emotional support from the truck.
Yeah, thank you.
Wait, guys, come to the door. I got one more thing for you.
Got it.
So keep you safe.
Bunny. It fucks the other guy.
That's a bear, not a bunny. Okay. Let's see. They're running down to the basement. Does he have the bear? Oh, that's me. I don't think he has a bear. Well, they're lost. They both still alive. Oh my god, that is terrifying. I saw the bunny on the ground. Oh, yeah, they're both still alive. What's happening?
We're both still alive.
You still got the bear? The objective isn't gotten yet.
I know, it keeps on time. Wait, doesn't it spawn hollow?
I'm a fucking... yeah, sorry, I'm still trying to, get this job.
I'm bringing a crucifix.
Perfectly, need to get out.
I got it.
Yeah, please. I'll get the objective, but I need both of you out. Show yourself.
Fucking shit.
My sanity's not that low. Ooh, this is a good view. Alright, let's watch these boys die. Oops. Throw the kangaroo down the stairs again.
Fuck this game. Fuck this shit.
I have too much of a fucking heart attack. All objectives are done.
Good
I'm
job,
done.
Guys.
Wait, what's the ghost? I don't think we got the last. Wait, what's? We don't need.
Did we not get the last freezing evidence?
No, we didn't. We didn't.
Back in we go.
EMF. We could get fingerprints, maybe something else. Fucking teddy bear. Fucking teddy bear.
Yo, don't disrespect my teddy bear.
I'm disrespecting that teddy bear. That teddy bear's got the shit on me so many times.
He's got a sense of humor.
I got a picture of this also. That's the last.
Hunt.
You know it's gonna hunt.
Kill.
Fuck you.
There's a camera.
Freezing temps, spitbox, what else? Fuck off! I'm not asking your age.
Oh no. I'm dead. Oh God. Oh no. Don't do it. It is right there.
Where the fuck is the last clue?
See, oh. What are the options? Damn, he broke both of them.
It's gotta be a mayor.
Every single door has. Fuck off! Right.
Ghost orbs. Maybe we should set up another camera facing this camera.
I mean, I'm fucking highly suspicious that's a mayor. There's no fingerprints, and the last thing is ghost orbs. No spirit writing. All of us are low sanity, so it's obvious that it's gonna hurt. It's gotta be a mayor.
I'll be back.
Good luck!
Go. I played with the camera.
Smudge stick.
Yeah, it's on.
It's gotta be ghost orbs. That door just opened, I'm checking the UV.
It's not the best place to
think. Fingerprints.
What?
To their orbs or writing.
Why wouldn't it have written yet though?
Their fingerprints, it's definitely a done there, guys.
Right, trust me on this one, it's Maya.
I'll guess ghost orbs. I'll put ghost orbs.
Dead person, we're guessing Mare. Which is
there's no fingerprints on any single door.
Alright.
It's not fingerprints. It was either writing or orbs.
Let's see.
Fucking knew
hey,
it.
Good guess.
Right. What do you mean, the good guess? I knew it.
Oh, no, 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 I'm sorry, I'm sorry. I redact that statement.
Exactly.
Good process of elimination.
Oh, yes, of course, of course.
See you, bud.
Did he kick him?
I'll try adding what I can.
Maybe he said bye and I just didn't hear him.
Bye, that's everything I had.
What's up, people?
Prison, what's asylum, Tanglewood Street, or Blaze Dale?
Oh, let's do Tanglewood, nice and fast.
Okay, I bet. Obviously professional.
Radio activity. Why can't I ready up? Oh, I am ready up.
I like that song.
That's a good one. That's, what? Kraftwerk. Or Kraftwerk.
Do they play it on the radio?
No, it's about... It's radioactivity.
So it's not active on the radio.
Correct.
Hey, new guy.
I mean, it was like 30 years ago when it came out.
I've never heard it, but...
You never heard that song? Have you heard of Kraftwerk in general?
No.
Damn. What kind of music do you like?
Rock and roll.
What do you mean? Like Bruce Springsteen, Bon Jovi, the Eagles, like classic rock and roll?
I don't know. I listen to like a lot of different music. Like my
Oh, bro. You got to give me some like, did you hear the new Lorna Shore single that just dropped?
No.
That's a no. What song? What was the last song?
Fucking hell, that was quick.
I'm gonna pull up my music. Go to rock and roll.
Oh, damn, that was quick. Mate.
That was quick.
No strong thrust lights. Fuck.
David Clark, Photo,
I got some,
Sanity,
I got some
Crucifix.
I got some Bon Jovi, I got some Guns N' Roses.
Axl Rose, bro.
I'm just gonna name those. That's what I have in my rock.
This loadout sucks.
Anyways, I don't have... Really? You don't have the good flashlights? I love rap and roll. I also listen to a lot of rap, hip-hop, alternative.
David Clark, show me a sign.
Where are you?
David Clark, show me a sign. Where are you? David Clark.
Boom,
show me a sign.
Boom,
left side of the house.
David Clark, show me a sign. It might be in the basement.
Where are you?
You might be in the basement. It's going to be
colder in there. David Clark, show me a sign.
Ooh, it also could be dying.
Yeah, well, it's also
where
just cold
you?
In the basement.
David Clark, show me a sign.
Nothing on.
David Clark, show me a sign. David
Rap
Clark, show me a sign.
Shit.
What are your thoughts?
You good, bro?
On the mannequin.
Garage, I think. Where are you?
Where did the bad man touch you?
Honestly,
touch me
I
there.
I don't blame you.
What the hell?
Yeah, garage. For
yeah, wait.
Garage.
I'm just gonna.
In the garage?
Oh yeah, it's cold as fuck. Not freezing.
Guys, I got a picture of solid evidence.
But cold, yeah. I don't know what it would be in centigrade. Maybe like 5 degrees or something.
That's fucking cold.
I don't know. Yeah, well, it's like 10 freedom units above freezing.
Fair enough. Where are you?
Hey, Cocksmoke, right in the book.
Wait, I need these lights off. You two get out. I need to change.
Yes, sir.
Ghost, do you know your ABCs?
Right in the book. Ooh, I see it. Hold
I'll on. I'll ask him that.
Hold on. He was over there. He's over there. Hey, forehead, right in the book.
Hey, all go. Right,
all right, get out, get out, get out. Yeah,
next time,
yeah,
will
out.
You sing with me?
Where are you? Hey, get, hey, get out. Get out. I need you out.
This light.
Oh, some guy's not getting out. Never mind.
That's going on our ghost hunting Instagram, hashtag ghost hunting.
Hashtag spoilers. Fucking shit!
Well, honestly.
It's not bad. Goes to see that much.
Damn, gone again. Door closed.
Other than that, I'd rather just play games with you. Honestly. I don't really pay. Unless I'm playing like with Mason and Jake, I don't really play anything without you anymore.
They're gonna think it was the ghost.
Because I play games all day, you know, like it's kind of making it my job, it's kind of like taking a lot of the fun away. No, it's fine.
Oh.
You sound so sweet. Yeah, I don't care. Hey, dickhead wrote in the book. Somebody get a picture of it.
Hey, I'll get a picture of it.
Somebody come get a picture.
Well, there we go. So we got, what, just ghost racing, that's it?
I know.
That's not the ABCs.
Did you guys get anything else, or just, ghostwriting so far?
Just ghostwriting, that's it.
Hmm.
Not even freezing temps.
No spear box?
No spear box, everybody's in the room, I can't, and that new guy is...
Maybe he just doesn't understand your accent, let me try.
Oh, yeah. Wait,
hey, fucko! Are you here? How old are you?
Screwed.
Oh, shit!
Wait, are you okay?
Come get a picture, get a picture, get a picture. Oh god. Dude,
mean,
he just teleported.
Like
no, he went like this. He was over here and he didn't move. Like his legs didn't move. He just went and flew into this wall.
I mean, are you
it was pretty dope.
You see stuff?
No.
Like, you want to talk about
it? It's where it's the axe murderer guy.
Honestly, man, I think you're seeing stuff.
Did that make you mad? How old are you?
Yeah, bro, ghosts aren't real. There's no way you saw a ghost.
Bro, this is broken as fuck. This spirit box is broken.
Hey, ghost, give me M5.
How old are you? Nothing to tell. There it goes. How old are you?
Are you a tits or an ass man?
How old are you? Hey, bros, get out of the room.
Okay.
Step out. He already appeared for me. Let me see if he'll talk to me. See ya. How old are you? Oh, you're still in here. Get out of here, bro.
But if he's an ass man, then
hey,
you
Suka.
Know I gotta be in there.
Suka, please. Suka.
Spear orb.
Ooh, spear orbs.
How old are you? How old are you?
It's more for, Shade or Yuri.
Well, he wanted to be alone.
Who am I speaking to right now? Oh. He's alone, alright. Hey, cocksucker! Come over here, cocksucker!
Come here.
Of course he's not.
Sucking fucking bitch. Come over here.
Of course he's the one guy not wearing a headset.
I'm trying to like distract the ghost.
Oh, smart.
Fucking bitch.
Hey,
come over here.
Ghost boy.
You suck dick, you know?
I bet your mom's dead.
Oh, we got him already. Honestly? Oh, yeah, we got him. We're scared.
He was mad.
He appeared right in front of me. He's just fucking trash.
Damn.
Right, we got all the victims. It's one for Yuri or something else.
So what was the second one? Ghost orbs.
Ghost orbs, yeah. I don't know last.
Hey,
my sanity has to be
how's it
shit,
going?
Dude.
I'm good.
Honestly,
just
probably.
Playing some Phasmophobia. How about you? How are you?
Yeah, I'm in a cool 11%.
Yuri's just like... Are Yuri the soul sanity, right?
Yeah, well, I looked right at him twice.
Weakness, much less in the room.
Man.
Strength, then to be stronger fake on people's... I don't think it's a Yuri. We would have been looking for sanity by now.
I was 11%, bro. I mean,
you're not zero, at least.
That's true. That's one perspective on the matter.
I'm gonna go find a stuffed animal. Where would a stuffed animal... There would not be a stuffed animal in the washroom. That is not where you would find that.
You wanna read me off that same description again?
Ooh, guitar. Uh-oh. We're gonna hide in the closet.
Hey, cocksucker, over here. You fucking bitch. What the fuck are you gonna do, you fucking ghost?
Dude, close it.
Someone died. Got smoked.
Better him than me.
I know, right? Bro, you were trying to keep me out of the closet?
No, I wasn't.
Yeah, you definitely were.
You also weren't closing the door once you got in.
Bro, it's Pride Month, okay? If I'm allowed to come in and out of the closet as I want.
I don't think you can really go back in after you've come out, but alright.
Personal experience?
Right, it's gotta be fingerprints. Never mind, it's not even fingerprints.
Cool.
Fucking, that ghost is moving. It's more for, what you call it, breathing tents, maybe?
I'm gonna go pop some pills. We're gonna get lit. We're gonna go lit. We're gonna go lit. We're gonna go get lit. Whoa! Look at that. We're getting cronk. Getting crazy. You still here, Grandmaster? I don't know how long ago you sent that in chat, but I replied.
Look, I left.
Alright, do we still need one more?
We don't have any EMFs?
I think they're in there already.
Alright, okay.
So we have ghost
I don't think
riding.
There's any jizz in there.
What do we have?
Ghost fighting and spirit orbs. That's it.
Ghost orbs, okay.
No jizz. I looked.
So... She's at Yuri.
We have EMF in it, but it's not going off whatsoever.
So freezing temps.
I think it's a Yuri because shades are pussies.
But we would have seen freezing temps by now.
You know, honestly, it says that, it's Siren is multiple. We go around with the shade, and it only came out to me when you guys left.
So...
That's true.
EMF is, 2 at the moment.
Shade is the other one. Shade. EMF.
What's the ghost's name? So I can piss it off. It's
Claw, David Claw, David Claw, David Claw, David Claw.
Oh, great. I'm dead.
No.
Don't do this to me. Oh no. I lived. It tried to open the closet.
Baby. What was that big thigh?
Huh, okay. Well, I don't think it's freezing temps. So, my bet is shade. I think it's a shade. There are multiple people nearby. Yeah, my bet's a shade. Yeah, it's level 5, shade. That makes sense to me. Oh, they're under attack again. He is dead? No, where is he? That's the basement. He's in the basement. Alright. Oh, I think you got him. Damn, our sanity is low. Hello, anyone still alive? What happened?
He's all I heard. I was in the closet hiding. All I heard was, "Goodbye, boys. I love you." And then he died.
All right. Well, I'm going with shade. I don't know about you.
Let me take a picture. It's a shade for sure. Let me take a picture of his dead body.
Sounds good.
Hey, I just took pills, but what's my sanity at?
I'd imagine 50, but 40. Yeah, 40.
Where'd he die at?
He died in the basement. I saw on the camera.
That's spooky.
I'm gonna cut radioactivity.
Okay. I'm pretty sure it was the basement. It looked like the basement. Why are you laughing so hard?
look at the posture.
All right, let's go before this ghost comes after us.
Hey, hold on, come here, turn around.
What's up?
I'm gonna put this in my scrapbook.
Sounds good.
Under the memories category.
Alright, here, stand still. I'm gonna use that tonight.
Nice. Bro, why wait until tonight? It's just me and you now.
Alright, my only rule is no UV light.
Bro, my only rule? No crucifix.
But I love Jesus.
I like a little softer approach.
Jesus is a soft man, I have you now.
That's right. True.
Are we ready to
hold
go?
On, give me a second before you run it. No, 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 hold on.
Alright.
Shade is EMF 5, okay.
Alright, boys. Ghost Riding, Ghost Storm, EMF 5, it's Shade. Let's get out of here.
If I'm wrong, I'm gonna seem like an asshole.
That's alright. I think it's Shade too.
Yes, GG!
Fuck you for laughing at that. Fuck you.
Bro, that was great, dude. That was such a... Did you see your dead body?
Yeah, he's just dying.
Oh, wait, we got...
Well, hey, gents. That's gonna be it for me, but hey, I appreciate your games. Hope you guys have a great night.
Bye.
Have a good rest of your weekend. Take care of yourselves.
Thanks for the photo.
I'll see you after, man. Love you.
Bye.
I love you too.
Pride bond.
Oh, fuck, it was a blast.
Alright,
Gafton. Why not? I'll try out in everything I can. Honestly, seeing how much I died fucking now, I don't have much.
I died the first round, but that was it. I think.
I'm gonna buy a few things too.
I could put some stuff in.
Yeah, or I'm buying at the moment.
Or, you know, we can just go in with the original stuff. Take our chances.
Honestly. I mean, candles only? You wanna do it?
Candles only?
Wait, one second. Do I have asylum? No, I don't. I mean, how many candles do we have? Where is it? Fuck, I don't have any candles.
Honestly, I have one of my achievements for, like, the night or whatever is, beat it with the, like, original stuff, so I actually wouldn't mind if we did that, but we'd probably die.
Probably. Two level ones? Pog, I guess? Right. I'm ready to go whenever. That's all I can add in.
I'll add some stuff. What should I add, guys? I'll add some sanity pills.
It's probably my last game. I do have to go off soon. I don't know yet.
Head-mounted cameras. Strong flashlights, and we'll do some video cameras, UV lights, candle, lighter, photo camera. Alright, I'm ready. I'm gonna call, hi, I'm Luke. Hi. Yo, hi, what's up?
Hi.
What's this, guys?
All right, it's party time.
Lucas.
Oh, sorry.
Mom.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't mean that, Luke, but alright, fair enough.
His first name was Hi, his last name was Luke.
Sorry. Hi.
Middle name, Mai.
Look, how are you level 481, bro? How much health time did I do?
Eh, it didn't take me much. This game's too easy, trust me.
Yeah.
Oh, I bet. I'll do that too.
Oh, that?
Oh, man.
Oh, fucking hell. No, oh, it's just me and you again.
Damn, where are all these people at?
I mean, there's no girl in the lobby, so what'd you expect?
Maybe next time, next person to join, do your best girl voice. I'll do my best girl voice. We'll just act like two single ladies.
I think it's a condo. voice.
Literally just
talk. My accent is just not good for it.
Hey!
Fuck! Oof.
Hey, never, baby, how's it going?
Honestly, good, 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 it's good. Nope.
Wow.
Well, it didn't work.
I didn't talk to it enough. I got nervous. I got butterflies.
Yeah. Try. God damn it.
Dude, I'm not gonna try it on a girl. Are you kidding me?
What do you mean? They're just fakes. It's okay.
Oh, actually, probably true.
Yeah.
Alright, bro. New ghost strategy. If you're in a hallway...
What's up?
Hey, man, what's up? And the ghost is chasing someone, go to opposite sides of the hallway and start screaming at it. It won't know which way to go.
You know what? Fair enough.
I would actually We've been playing it forever, dude.
Trust me. My level does not mean my skill, trust me. I'm just saying.
Yeah, he's not lying. He's actually really bad at the game. I played a few rounds with him.
Honestly, I'm absolute trash. This guy knows more than me.
That's probably not true.
Together, all the time.
Ah, yes.
Yeah.
Well, nobody wants to join our server, so we're gonna be here a while. Did he just leave?
Yep. He just left.
Alright, girl strat, let's go. Next time someone joins.
Yeah, got you. Hey, girl, how you doing?
Hey, Cox.
Hello. Oh my god, you're such a good voice. I mean...
Thank you.
I can't fucking do it.
Can't do what?
I'm sorry, I can't fucking do it.
You got cold feet?
Right, we're just waiting for one more place.
Yeah, I added some things that weren't in the list.
Yeah, thank you, man.
Now I feel like I need to commit to it.
No, Darren, please. It hurts. Wait, there's the last person. Maybe this time.
Hello?
Hello there.
What's up?
Nice. Oh, okay.
Oh, fucking fair
enough. Well, see, clearly the female voice works better.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, I got an idea. The next person to join.
Yeah, right now.
I wasn't sure if that was a guy or a girl. Okay, I told you.
They're all fakes!
Okay, next one.
Yeah. Five.
Oh, yo, bro, I'm a girl, I swear.
Oh my fucking... I'm done. Oh, we got a few. Right, can we at least get...
Yo, bro, you got a mic?
Yeah, I do.
Awesome.
I was making sure I was fixing everything. That's all.
Alright, sounds good.
You know what, fair enough. for your guy, it's just you left to ready up. Right, there we go.
God damn it, chat, what am I doing? Damn, nobody else is loading in. Okay, bye.
fuck, I dropped my cap. Give me a second.
There we go. Finally.
Haha, I was a guy this whole time. You can't leave now.
I mean, he can, but he can't.
Well, he shouldn't.
My fucking cap. I'll join you in a couple seconds. Give me a bit.
So level 1, are you new, or are you just still level 1? I played like alone on like the first map until I was like level 5, and then I was like, okay, this is good enough to go in public. I can't really hear you. Are you using the radio? No Louis keyboard. I should pick something up. Should we do stupid puns? I feel like doing stupid puns. Are they out in the truck still? Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. I saw something.
I fucking hate you. I just fucking hate you now. I honestly... what the fuck?
Do y'all know the ghost's name?
No, I don't.
I do. But we'll wait until we explore first. Anybody got the e-reader? Okay.
I got another one. Is there a mannequin up here?
Yeah, that's cold.
Yeah, we got spirit organ. Temperature.
Temperature.
It's here, as you go on the stairs on left.
Coming.
Get
out the room for a second. Everybody get the room.
Show us.
I'll check for a spirit box. Check for spirit box. Give me a second.
Where are you? How old are you?
Boom.
Where are you?
I'm upstairs.
Yeah. Fuck you. It doesn't like me.
I'm on the toilet.
Somebody else
show
check.
Us, show,
yeah.
Us, show us, show us, show us, show us, show us, show us. Where are you? Where are you? Oh,
you're
shit.
Fucking hell.
You
it doesn't like you.
Yeah, it might be a banshee. Show yourself, show yourself, show yourself, show yourself.
EMF? What's the EMF?
I think I saw freezing temps. I think it's freezing temps.
Okay. 4, 4, 4, 4.
You do have. So you guys do have some activity.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Oh, I'm leaving.
Hunt.
Don't leave. Just stay with here, it's okay. Show yourself.
Oh, yeah.
Show yourself. Show
guys,
yourself, show yourself.
Ghost can't
show
bear
yourself.
The pressure.
Where are you?
This shit.
How old are you?
Just... Come on,
give
Justin,
us a sign.
Show yourself.
Wait, who did?
Oh, the light.
I didn't turn on.
I said give me a sign,
okay,
and the light turned on.
Switch off the lights.
Checking for fingerprints.
I was technically good.
Checking. No fingerprints on the doors.
Yeah.
No fingerprints on the windows.
Show yourself. Oh shit. Where are you? Are you close?
Where are you?
Guys, look, they're friends.
How old are you? What's your name?
You guys are
fucking
boring.
Bitch. Yeah, nothing with the UV.
Wait, yo, come here. If you're ever feeling stressed and like this is too much, just remember, Manny can.
I should set up some cameras.
I'm alright. I'm honestly disliking you more and more.
I have to be alone so we can respond.
I'm alone, walking in a haunted house.
Fuck off! You fucking old granny bitch!
Oh shit. Here, I'll put
bust
this
down Tatiana.
It's a boy a minute.
Yeah, let me
your
let
name
me put
is Tatiana.
Put that right there. And
wow.
That right
it would be a real shame if someone wrote in this book while I didn't look at it.
Oh no, please don't write in the book.
Don't write, that's my book. Don't
where
write in the book.
I didn't touch the door. That's not me.
Do you have a UV light? Check
yep, checking.
Other side.
No fingerprints.
Nor the switch.
Fuck.
Run,
book
run.
It! God, this is a closet. I don't want to be in a closet. Or it's not a closet, I guess. It's more like a hot hardware room. I'm dead. All it has to do is walk in here and I'm dead. Oh! Staying alive. Staying alive.
Staying alive. Staying alive.
Staying
alive.
For, ghost orbs.
Got it.
Damn it.
I love you, man. GG for me.
I don't know. Be going. Man, I'm so screwed. I'm scared. I'm screwed, man. The window. Be safe out there. In the window.
I'm alive. Do you recognize me?
I need
some
pills.
It's a hard enough life to hunt
for us.
It's a hard enough life for us.
Why is there a flashlight floating?
Ghost activity.
Fear orbs.
Yep.
It might be ghost awesome. Orbs. Yeah, Mare, Yuri, Phantom.
Beautiful. Still got three options
believe,
to go. I'm gonna go.
I mean, we were were all zeros and 80, so it can be a U-ray, to be honest.
Yeah, yeah. What do we need it for to...
Ghostwriting.
Ghostwriting? I'll check.
Yeah.
Yeah. Check this down.
I already put the motion sensor in the room.
Yeah, yeah. I'll go back in.
What else could it be? Anton Myers Way. Would be freezing temperature. Or, no. Ghost training. Where would be spirit box? I don't remember what the other one was. But I could try out the spirit box. Yeah, he's doing the stairs thing. Dude, stop staring at the ghost.
It's fucking constantly after me. Right,
oh,
ghost writing.
So
okay, we're good, we're good.
We're done.
We're done.
Yeah, it's most,
it's fucking
it's
hunt, hunt. Damn.
Uh-oh. Ghost waiting. Right, fucking hell, that bitch is after me.
Yeah.
Ghost writing. Oop. Awesome.
Hey?
That's selfish.
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
Right, boys, that was my last game. Good playing with yous. I'll add whatever I can and my dip.
Yeah, I should probably head out too.
It's late as shit. I should be sleeping by now. Right, that's all I can add.
Yeah, alright.
GG, man.
Bye, everyone. Thanks for the games.
Bye. Yep.
Boom. Alright.
Welcome back.
Oh, we didn't get survival starter items. Here, this is what we'll do.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
We're gonna do I guess amateur would be the easiest one. Pickled Street, farmhouse. Which one's the first level? This is, okay. Amateur. We're gonna do this. And we're gonna do it with the starter items. Just to get that. You know what? Let's make this interesting. Professional, alone, starter items. Let's go. Alright, bet. We just need to discover the ghost. That's all we need to do. Wow, it looks naked. Okay, this, and this. Okay. Unsure of the ghost responds alone or to a group. Discover it yourself. You should be able to use anger. Okay. James Robinson. James Robinson. Let's go. Hi, camera. Don't love this. Power does not work. So we need to go flip the power breaker. which might be in the basement. It is not in the basement. Look, I'm just gonna try and find the Ouija board and then use that. I don't know if there's gonna be a Ouija board, but I sure hope so. Oh, phone. Damn it, I don't have the camera. I'll come back. Okay. I actually got the crucifix. That's what I should do. Oh no, I don't have a crucifix. I don't have anything. Damn. Ouija board? No. Alright, luckily the map is small, so we can probably still figure it out. Give us a sign. Man, I don't like playing this game alone now. I, like, played alone, like I said, for the first, like, 5 levels, just on this map alone. Just to get the hang of it. But it's scary, bro. It's do be scary. Screw the child's room. It's unprofessional, so it's not like it's gonna be hard to find. Right? Okay. I have no clue. I'm gonna get the camera though. Get a picture of that bone. Oh, look at that. Alright, no spirit box yet. Let's go get this bone. God, I am not excited for this. I don't have any sanity pills either. Can you turn on the light? Close a door. Can you close a door? Oh, God. Oh, I hate this. Oh, I hate this. Close a door. All right, I think he's in the basement. Can you turn on a light? God damn it, he's in the basement. Oh God, he's in the basement. Okay, I only got AMF 3, so that's a thing. Alright, look. Okay. We need this. Okay. What's my sanity at? 70. Okay, we're still good. We're still kicking. Our sanity is still chilling. Where are you? What do you want?
Cash.
Okay, so that worked. Can you write in the book? Opening to tells me he's not gonna wanna do that. Okay, spirit box worked. So we have spirit box. What's left? Freezing temps. Which we just see breath, and I didn't. So that's a thing. Okay. Alright, hopefully this is easier than we think. Spirit box. Boom. That's one. Look, we are already making such good progress. I can turn this on, right? Yes, I can. Because he is in the basement. Yeah, he's not gonna like too many lights on. I don't know what he would touch down here. I don't even know if there's a light switch down here. Oh, there is. Can you turn off the light? Give us a sign. Yeah, the light needs to be off. I'm so not a fan of this. How does one... Nope. There we go. Well, that's hopefully a good place for it to find spirit orbs. Okay. Now we give him a minute to write in his little book and to spirit orb. And who knows? Maybe we'll get both. And then we won't need to go back in to that terrifying place. That is not fun. That is a pretty good view of the basement. However, I am not seeing... I am not seeing any spirit orbs. Okay, let's go back in. Literally everything is in there. Not a fan. Can you turn off a light? No, sir. Give us a sign. Oh. There's no fingerprints. Fuck that. No, thank you. Well, God. Okay. Can you write in the book? Can you write in the book? The book. Oh, this is not fun. This is not fun. I don't like this. Oh, God damn it. Fingerprints would make this so much easier. Did he? No, he didn't cut all the power. Freezing temps is still a thing. Book writing, ghost orbs. Where? Oh, what was that? Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I can't do this. Oh, I can't do this. Oh my God. Yo, Why did I ever play this game alone? Ever. Why did I ever play this game alone? 50. Okay, 50 is still good. I am not. If I get down to, like, low sanity, I'm out. M5, spirit box, fingerprints, ghost orb. I was writing. Intense. Ugh. Okay. Yeah, we already established he likes to fuck with me. Alright, let's move this camera to this side of the room. That works. And he did not write in the book. Can you write in the book? Okay. It's not freezing temps. I would know if it was freezing temps. Alright, let's check these cameras again. Let's check these cameras again. Ghost orbs? Ghost orb, there's a ghost orb, oh my god. Okay, ghost orb, so that means poltergeist, djinn, or meh. Poltergeist, djinn. Okay, so freezing temps, EMF5, or fingerprints. It's definitely not fingerprints. I think it's a djinn, EMF5. What's my sanity at? I can't really risk going in again if my sanity's low. It's 50. Okay. Okay. EMF5. When EMF5. That's all we need. That's all she wrote. That is all she needs. That is all she ever wanted in life. Alright, give me the EMF. We're gonna turn off the light. Oh my god, this flashlight sucks. Can you give me EMF5? It would make things a lot easier. Well, okay, it's clearly not. No, you know what? It's EMF5. I don't care. It's EMF5. I'm leaving. It's EMF5. Nope. Good work today, team. Good. Just give yourselves a pat on the back. Whoa, we really nailed this. I don't think it could have been better. There you go. Can we... Oh, we got one. I remember your team when it was a ghost event. Yeah. Capture a photo of the ghost. No. We're done. Good work today. Whoa! We got a bone. What else do we need? It was a gym. There you go. Awesome. So now we did it. Look at that. Okay. Well, that ends the stream right there. Thank you, those of you who watched this. And Yeah, I have a playlist now, so I'm gonna be able to have songs playing in the background while I play Minecraft and that stuff, so that's good. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!